So what you're saying is, if you can't be number one, why bother?
In my line of work, Holly, you either lead from the front or you get buried.
Of course, I completely understand that, which is why my job is to figure out what it is that's going to attract the consumer to your brand above all others.
Innovative design.
Right, but that's your job.
Reasonable pricing.
True. But if customers mainly want inexpensive clothing, they're going to just buy cheap knockoffs or go to discount outlets. So that's not really the angle you're looking for.
Well, then an emphasis on quality. We never use synthetics. Our fabrics are of the highest grade and, contrary to industry norm, strictly made in America. And as a Brit, I'm proud of that fact.
That's it.
What?
That's it. Made in the USA.
You imagine that'll sell clothes?
Oh, absolutely. Given the patriotic mood in this country right now, yes, made in the USA. It's not just a slogan. It's the right thing to do.
Mm-hmm. You're serious?
Dead serious.
Well, in that case, I'm afraid we are done with this wine. Garçon? Young man?
Yes, sir.
Bring us some of your finest champagne.
With pleasure, sir.
Thank you. I like it.
Wait, you do?
Of course I want to sleep on it, but you're onto something.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Dubois.
Graydon.
That's pretty much my story.
Oh. One minor detail. Is there a Mr. Holly Nolan?
Oh, no. I'm married to my work.
Ah, I should have known that about you, since we're such old friends. Or at least I gather that's what your boss thinks.
He does? That's so strange. Where would he have gotten an idea like that?
Don't kid a kidder, Miss Nolan. Your secret's safe with me. Or at least say fish.
Well, all right then.
And our next holiday treat.